Good Monday to each and every one of you, all of my YouTube family and friends and everyone. I hope you're having a good day today. If it's your first time over here, welcome, welcome, welcome. Looking at the forecast map today with all the highs and the lows, let's start out west. What have we got going on? Rain's coming in for today right along the coastline here. Where you see the blue, this is some mixed precipitation. You could have some rain, maybe you could have a little bit of snow mixed in with it, but it's looking like it's just going to be mixed up for the most part. And over in Washington, right in here, as you can see, this is rain. Everything in green, this is rain down in Oregon. On the western mountainous side, you move a little further east, you might have some mixed precipitation all the way down to Northern California. Now, look here, from Iowa all the way down to Texas today. This is rain and thunderstorm chances. Same thing going for Florida over in here. And we'll check out and see if anything looks severe in just a moment. Now, by the time tomorrow rolls around with the good Lord's will, you could start seeing some heavier snow in Washington State, as you can see moving down in the mountainous areas of Oregon. Wherever you see these areas, you could have some heavy snow at the higher elevations. Other than that, looking like mixed precipitation for everybody. From Montana, moving down into Oregon and in portions of Northern California, still got that rain moving in off the coastline. And tomorrow, we still got that chance of rain and thunderstorms all the way over from the panhandle of Alabama, yet may stay offshore, looking like the portions of Mississippi, Louisiana, and Texas, and in Florida. Up northeast, we do have a chance of mixed precipitation for northern places in Maine, looking like rain everywhere else in Maine and New Hampshire and Vermont. All of the precipitation moving in that we saw, all the rain on Tuesday, this is Wednesday, can see it's going to move across. It's going to hit some cooler temperatures. We're going to have snow in portions up around Seattle moving down in the higher elevations of Oregon. These are the higher elevations. Mixed precipitation for everybody else. Got some snow going on as we move on across some portions of Idaho and Montana. Montana, you could get some heavy snow. So be aware, right in this little area here, in the higher elevations. Other than that, mixed precipitation from Nevada moving right on up into portions of Montana. Looking like rain mostly in North and South Dakota and portions of Minnesota. And then we have a chance of maybe some thunderstorms. Rain and thunderstorms in Colorado and New Mexico. And then down here. Here's this low. Everybody's been talking about. We're going to check it out in just a moment. But this is going to stir up some gusty winds, not bad storm winds, but gusty winds that, you know, if you got stuff outside, you need to like put it up, take it in, tack it down. You get some gusty winds right along the seaboard areas. And this is going to be from Texas all the way into Florida. Speaking of that little system that we've been watching, yeah, a lot of people say, hey, it could turn tropical. I still say I don't think it's going to be a tropical storm that will affect anybody. It could cause some wind, as you can see right in here. This is Wednesday around 10 a.m. up in these areas in the 40s with wind gust. But other than that, at 10 a.m. on Wednesday, doesn't look bad. Coming on down to our friends around Cuba, the Bahamas, you're going to get some wind off of it. Just gusty wind. Nothing that you can't handle. Trust me. Looking like a little bit of wind down around the islands, Puerto Rico, Dominican Republic, and down in the Tobago area right in here. You'll have a little bit of wind, but it's not going to be anything to handle. We'll check it out. This is just a wind gust of 24 miles per hour. Now, these wind gusts are probably going to be in the 30s or maybe around 40 miles per hour, I mean. So, you know, it will get windy, especially down around Louisiana portions of Mississippi, Alabama. Now, the wind right here, we're up to Wednesday, 9 p.m. that evening. See how this thing's just tuckered on out, folks? It's not going to do anything, or it shouldn't at this time. Yes, the water's warm. It's not going to hang around long enough, though, to materialize. It is going to be bringing you rain and thunderstorms, though. Now, once again, this is Wednesday around 9 p.m. As we move on along in time, you can see everybody's still doing good in the island areas. A little bit of rain in the Dominican Republic. Not anything out of the way. By the time Thursday afternoon rolls around, you can see this thing is not organized at all now. But it is going to cause rain and thunderstorms. And you will have some gusty winds down in southern Mississippi, portions of Louisiana. The rain will spread, as you can see, up in Alabama. Then it comes on down to southern Georgia and just about the entire state of Florida. At some point Wednesday night and Thursday, you should get some rain, maybe a thunderstorm out of this system. But so far as the wind goes, the wind should not. Oh, these are regular winds here. That's like 10 miles per hour, maybe a gust of 20 around Louisiana. And when you get to the higher gust in this storm, it's not going to amount to a whole lot, as you can see. The highest winds look like maybe 30, 35 mile per hour winds out of it. So everything's looking good for the island area as well as the mainland. We just got this rain right in this area that we are going to have coming up for the next few days. Boy, it's really warming up out west here. Look at here. All these areas here. Now, as today went, you saw it would probably be mixed precipitation up in these areas. That's because you're going to be in the 60s or the 50s. Check it out. Now, the warm is going to grow a little bit right on across, but over at my house in my neck of the woods, I'm not going to hit 60 degrees today. Brr, chilly. Yeah, even portions, as you can see, warmer down here, warmer up here. Let's make sure this is right. Yeah, this is what it's looking like for Monday, folks. We'll move over to Tuesday, then it'll start to warm up for everybody. And by Wednesday, cooler, where these storms are going to happen down from Texas, Louisiana, right on over to Florida. It's going to be a little bit cooler for you guys. It's going to warm up really well for portions of Nebraska, Iowa, Minnesota, Michigan. Look at all the warmth coming in there. And by Thursday, now these are daytime highs. You can see that cool's going to start to move back in from the west, and it will progress along. So enjoy the warmth. Tend to your gardens. I know they'll love it. Hey, you want to hear something good, folks? Well, let me tell you something good. Yes, we do have a chance of maybe a strong thunderstorm popping up. Strong thunderstorm. It might be a little bit severe, but no chance of tornadoes, I don't think, at all for parts of the central and southern plains. Looks like no tornado threats right now today. There is a chance of some hail and some gusty winds, as I've been talking about. Now, for today, especially down here in Texas, Oklahoma, and parts of Kansas, these winds could pick up and get a little gusty, mainly during the afternoon and evening hours. Here's the wind. It's only going to pick up about 5%. It will get a little breezy, though. This is for Kansas, Oklahoma, and Texas. And that hail chance is in the very same area. If these storms pop up, some of them may get a little severe, but no tornadoes. And right now, it's not looking like we've got tornado material for at least the next few days, folks. I'm thinking maybe this week. Maybe it'll start over next weekend or the next week, but it could change. But right now, things are looking pretty good. Hey, thanks for watching so much. Thank you so much for watching, my friends, and everything you do for me. Thank you to all my members who have joined, everyone who has subscribed. Thank you very much. I just love you all. Thank you for everything you do for me. I appreciate it so, so very much. And I do thank you for watching and checking the weather out with me every single day. Please, if you haven't subscribed and you're into the weather, consider doing it. Click the J7409 Weather Ensemble in the bottom right-hand corner. Click that bell and then make sure you check off all. If you don't check off all, you just might not get all of my latest videos. And with hurricane season coming up, I want to keep everyone up on what's happening. And if you'd like to become a member, just underneath the video where you see join, click it, and you can become a member. Have yourself a good day, a safe day, and a blessed day. Peace, love, and kindness to each and every one of you. Thanks for watching.